Hello, boys and girls, and welcome to. Wait a minute. I can take this off. I'm in my own room. I can take it off. Oh, that's better. I can breathe better. Let me check my beard. It looks good. Welcome, boys and girls, to this week's Wall of Fame Worker of the Week for Friday. We've got to Friday. Three more weeks to go until half term. I hope everything's going well. I hope you're working hard, trying the best with the remote learning as before. It's good at it. It's Dress Down Friday today, as you can see. I've dressed down, no tie, no shirt, no collar. It's Dress Down Friday. I hope if you're at home, maybe on a Dress Down Friday, you might just wear your pajamas on a Friday. Maybe speak to your teacher over that. Maybe Dress Down Pajama Day at home. At school, it's Dress Down Friday. So normally, like, I do some jokes and stuff. I've got three things you don't need to know, but did you know there are more chicken than people in the world? Wow, more chicken than people. That's amazing. Did you know that the ostrich's eye is bigger than its brain? The eye bigger than the brain. Ostriches are not very bright, as you can probably tell. And finally, did you know that no words can rhyme with month, orange, silver, or purple? So if you're going to write a poem, you wouldn't be able to rhyme it with orange, silver, purple, or month. Interesting. But well done, everybody, and well done for those people that have been nominated, and well done to mums and dads out there for working so hard with your children. You're doing a cracking job. Keep it up. Stop your junior school. Be kind. Do your best and achieve together. Thanks very much, everyone. Bye.